Baking soda is an excellent remedy for acne and pimples. In this video, I am going to show you three simple methods to use baking soda for acne. The first method is to make a mixture of baking soda and water. Mix 1 teaspoon of baking soda and 1/2 teaspoon of water to make a smooth paste. Apply this baking soda paste to the acne affected areas. Leave it for 15 minutes and then rinse it off with water. The second way to use baking soda for acne is to make a mixture of baking soda and aloe vera gel. Mix equal quantities of baking soda and aloe vera gel to form a paste. Apply it on the affected areas, leave it for 20 minutes and then rinse it off with water. You can also make a mixture of baking soda and honey. Combine a teaspoon of baking soda with a teaspoon of honey and mix well. Apply the mixture on the acne affected areas of the skin. Leave it for 15 minutes and then rinse it off with water.